for you, I bleed myself.
Yellow is a song made or written or recorded by Coldplay, I think back in 2001, so it's 21 years old. It's basically this groove here, which goes on. This is plus 7. It's not really done in music, but that's this groove, bass hat, snare hat, bass, snare hat. Another 7 times. You can add a few crashes here and there if you want. And then it goes into this groove. I've crocheted the hi-hats, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4. So that another 2 times, and then you go bass, snare, open, and then you close here. And these 4 bars you do another plus 8 times. And then the hats gently increase in volume, that's crescendo marking. And then you go into the right cymbal section, which is bass, ding, snare, bass. Ding, bass, snare, ding, on the right cymbal. Plus 5 times, crash bass here, crotchet rest, plus a minimum rest, a semi-breve rest, which is a brick that sticks on the bottom of a line. Then you got another 2 of them. Then you go A to Z, which is, when I first started teaching drums, I made it up as I went along, And this is part of it. It's part of learning. It's part of how I was self-taught and piece things all together. You go through this again, so you basically do the same thing here twice. And then, so it's basically this twice. Then you do the outro, which is this bass, snare. You can ad-lib, you can do and liberally and freely add what you like.